Okay, this one I call as one step equation. Persamaan satu langkah saja. Bermaksud sekarang ni kita tengok soalan dia kata solve each of the following linear equation. Means that we want to find the value for the variable. Kita nak cari nilai bagi pemboleh ubah. Pemboleh ubah sekarang ni apa?
P.
Kita nak cari nilai P tu berapa? Okay, contoh kalau tengok daripada soalan ni. Sebelum cikgu bagi tahu dulu. P tambah 3 sama dengan 10. P ni berapa supaya sini jadi 10?
7.
Okay, 7. Because 7 plus 3 equal to 10. Okay, that, if you do like that, we call as kaedah cuba jaya. Cuba jaya apa? Awak try kan? 7 tambah 3 dapat 10. Okay, ni soalan yang simple. Cari yang sini pula. Negative 4P equal to 32. P nak jadi berapa?
8.
Negative 4 multiply by 8, negative 32. Nah, macam mana nak kira?
Negative
4 multiply by negative 8 equal to 32. Kalau awak nak agak gitu, susah kan nak buat jalan kerja. So now, ada cara mudah dia. Okay, now if you see here. Okay, listen carefully here. Okay, right now we have P plus 3 equal to 10. So, if you want to find the P, you leave P alone. Awak tinggalkan P tu bersendirian. Yang selain pada P, kita pindah ke sebelah. Okay? Kalau awak nak lompat sama dengan ni, simbol dia mesti berubah. Okay? If you want to pass this equal sign, the operation in front changes. So, what I mean is, yeah, so if you see here, 3 ni tambah kat depan, betul? So, kalau kita nak pindah ke sana, akan jadi apa?
Tolak.
So, what you got here? P equal to 10 minus 3. So, P equal to
7.
Understand? Okay, now, second example. Okay, right now, we want to find P alone. So, means that negative 4, you move to another side. So, kena ingat, kalau tambah lawan dia, tolak. Darab lawan dia, bahagi. So, sekarang ni apa maksud negative 4P? Negative 4 multiply by P. So, kalau kita nak pindah jadi apa? Darab lawan dia apa tadi? Divide. Okay, so you can do here. Negative, okay, let's say I write like this, okay? So, if you want to find P, so you divide left hand side by negative 4. Your right hand side also divide by negative 4. Okay, now negative 4 divide by negative 4 become 1. So here we have P. 32 divide by negative 4. 32 divide by 4. 8. So you put negative in front. So your answer P equal to negative 8. Understand? Boleh faham? Okay, next. Okay, now here. Okay, the operation here. Okay, if you say T over 3 equal to negative 9. Means that T divide by 3. So, divide when you want to move 3 to the right hand side. It will become. Bahagi lawan dia apa?
Darab.
So, now you got here. T equal to negative 9 multiply by 3. So, negative 9 multiply by 3. Negative 27. Can you see? Okay, next example. Okay, now we want to find the value for K. So which one you need to move? 3. So you see here, 3 here we have positive 3. So if you move, it will become negative. So bila awak nak pindah, awak tulis dulu apa yang ada, yang dah ada belah situ. So right now, we have negative 4. Pindah 3 tadi kan? Pindah 3 akan jadi apa? Tambah ke tolak?
Tolak.
Minus 3 equal to K. So, negative 4 minus 3? Negative 7. When you want to write the last answer, you need to put the K in left hand side. Nak buat jawapan terakhir, variable tu kena letak belah kiri semula. Okay, dalam matematik kita tak tulis jawapan macam ni. Okay, tak tulis macam tu. Kita kena letak variable tu semula ke belah kiri. Boleh faham? Boleh faham ni? Okay, next. To solve one step equation, it is very easy. Awak kena faham. Kalau dia tambah pindah jadi
tolak.
Kalau tolak pindah jadi
tambah.
Darab pindah jadi
bagi.
Bagi pindah jadi
darab.
Okay, now kita tengok yang pertama. X plus 1. So you want to move negative 1 to the right hand side. So here you got x equal to 7 minus 1. So x equal to 6. Okay. Number 2. So right now we have negative. So move to the right become positive. So y equal to 5 minus plus 3 equal to 8. Understand? Okay, number 3. Okay, right now you see the left hand side it is divide. So divide where you want to move to the right hand side become multiply. So m equal to 2 multiply by
4.
M equal to 8. Okay, next. Okay, this one. Okay, I want to make you easy to understand. Okay, right now if you see here, this is multiply. So when you want to move become divide. So p equal to 10 divide by
2.
P equal to
5.
Okay, p equal to 5.